Alfred Lord Tennyson once said,
"The happiness of a man in this life does not consist in the absence, but in the mastery of his passions."